dangers lurk in space, and the threat of Klingon attack has made even the most stout-hearted reconsider their choice to travel throughout the stars. A last-ditch effort to find a common ground could end this conflict, but there are many who oppose peace.
Started shooting. The first sign of trouble was when we lost contact with the communication room. The Gorn beamed in and started shooting. They destroyed our computer core and took thousands of artifacts we spent years collecting. Then, as if destroying decades of archaeological research weren't enough, they started setting fires. The Gorn. They just stormed in and started shooting.
Whatever.
There are several members of our team still unaccounted for. Please, you must find them. The Gorn destroyed our automated fire suppression system in the initial attack. You will find the Gorn.
If the archaeological sites in the Kasei system really are from a proto-Gorn culture, we will have to weigh carefully the knowledge we gain versus what the Gorn claim to be their own history.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
A representative from the Klingon Empire has agreed to meet with Maral Perrin. This could be the start of something.
Greetings. How can I assist you today? Or in the future? Well, where do I start? I'm 157 years old. That's only because I spent 90 years caught in a temporal distortion of the Typhon Expanse, serving as an ensign under Captain Morgan Bateson on the USS Bozeman. Much of the crew of the Bozeman found it difficult to integrate back into Starfleet. So much had changed. The Temporal Intelligence Agency took in many of my shipmates due to our... This could be the start of something... Thank you.
This is Lieutenant Meryl Paris requesting immediate assistance. Klingons and Orions have beamed in and taken hostages. I only just barely escaped myself. Beam down to my coordinates. This area should be safe. I'm ready to assist you. You're here just in time. We can't free the...
I'm ready to assist you. Ambassador Kass, I'm ready to assist you. My tricorder shows no... Just before you beam down, I'm ready to assist you.
Not as well as a Klingon. We have no equals in battle. I am Ambassador Koss of the Klingon Empire. I wish to meet with the Kuvah Mach on Regulus. However, another of Key is behind yet.
This time, but there will be no peace between the Klingon Empire and your Federation. So who is the real victor here? Our fight is just beginning. I look forward to our next meeting.
Lieutenant Paris is reviled by some Klingons and practically worshipped by others. It's a difficult situation.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Starfleet has received a communication from a serpent. Don't let Karis rattle you. He has the scruples of a Slovian snake, but he's mostly harmless.
good friend. I am Karis, the proprietor of this humble station. I'll be your guide. Legends of the Mind.
We're running a special today. By 2 hours of polishing.
Ah, you're looking for Marta. Well, well, well. Now that's bad information.
some businessman supposed to make any profit with people like you around? You've cost me more fines than the Klingons paid to keep me quiet. I hope you're Captain Crap.
Do you think you can defeat Captain Arthog and then slink away, you honorless Federation Vatok?
Thank you.
Yes, let's do it.
Starfleet Intelligence is interviewing Marta now. She could have information key to our war effort.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Counseling staff is hosting an open house at 12:30 hours.
Starfleet Intelligence. We need to know what Bavat is hiding in that base.